In terms of ideas, color field painting emerges out of the attempts of several artists in the late 1940s to devise a modern, again, mythical art, this idea that we had from abstract expressionism as well. Seeking to connect with the primordial emotions locked in ancient myths. Rather than the symbols themselves, they sought a new style that would do away with any suggestion or illustration. The style would be championed most enthusiastically again by Clement Greenberg, who bemoaned what he saw as increasingly imitative academic qualities of some action painters. He argued that color field painting represented the way forward. Now, color field painting marks a major development in abstract painting, since it was the first style to resolutely avoid the suggestion of any form or mass or anything else standing out against a background. Instead, figure and ground are one, and the space of the picture, conceived as a field, seems to spread out beyond the edges of the canvas, as if the canvas is a snapshot. Imagine that I'm out in, say, the Netherlands, where there are giant fields of tulips, and I'm trying to take pictures from an airplane of these fields. Obviously, I can't capture everything I see, but I can capture parts of it, and that's the illusion that we get from color field, that we're only seeing a piece of what's there, as opposed to seeing the whole, which is what we're used to in more traditional forms.